Image via Twitter. Consecutive temper tantrums had President Donald Trump calling for son of a bitch NFL players to be fired for protesting during the national anthem, and then trying to rescind a non-existent invitation to the White House from Golden State Warriors players who'd already said they'd decline any such invitation. For this latest spree of humiliating and disturbing behavior, the big dumb idiot is being thoroughly dragged by just about the entire world of professional sports. On comments referring to son of a bitch NFL players protesting racial injustice during the national anthem and rescinding a non-existent White House invitation to Warriors players who'd already indicated they would not go to the White House, we'll update as more raw burns come in. It should of course be noted that not the entire sports world is focused on Trump's attacks. Okay, Russ. Updates.